All right, here with head softball coach John Conway. Coach Conway, day one of the St. Leo Spring Invitational, picking up a pair of wins, taking down Pittsburgh State in game one, and then Lindenwood in six innings in game two. What are your overall thoughts on the day?
Good day today. I'm pleased with the way the girls came out. A lot of energy today. We kind of struggled a little bit last week, so we're trying to get back on track again. Kind of special days because I have a connection with both coaches from both programs, so it was nice to come out and get W's from both those teams today.
All right, Coach, your team trailed 2-0 in Game 2 against Lindenwood. Describe your team's demeanor, how they were able to fight back and eventually gain 9 runs over the next 2 innings.
Yeah, we're learning. We're getting better at this. And last year's, I don't know if we would have come back when we were down. This team seems to be able to give up a lead and then bounce back and score and win.
All right, Coach, you short rest tonight, and then you get back out on the field tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. against Valdosta State. What are your thoughts on the Blazers?
Excited to play them. They're a top 25 program, actually a top 10 program, and this will be a good test for us to see what we can do with them here on our home field.
All right, Coach, thanks for your time tonight, and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
All right, Lions fans, here with freshman Mackenzie Burns. Mackenzie, a great game overall. You picked up 4 hits on the day. Describe your overall approach at the plate tonight.
I just thought that the team needed me, so, and we all know that once I get on with my speed, I can most likely get around and score.
All right, Mackenzie, found yourselves down 2-0 in the early portions of that second game. You guys mounted a big comeback, ended up scoring 9 runs over the third and fourth innings. How was the dugout, and how do you describe the comeback?
We just had to keep our intensity up. We knew this was a big game, and this team was very competitive, and they beat Tampa, and then us getting this victory just proves that we can compete.